Hi there. Sorry to wake you. I'm Dr. Shanny. I believe they told you I was on my way. Okay, good. Good. I'll try to do this quickly and let you get some rest, okay? I'm just here for a quick little checkup. See how you're feeling. Okay? Here, I just have some questions for you real quick. First things first, can you just give me your first and last name? Okay. And how about your date of birth? Tell me, how are you feeling today? Okay, so that's good. That's some improvement. I like to hear that. Any questions or concerns or anything you want to let me know of before we get started? Okay. Okay, very good. Now, I didn't see any on your chart here, but you don't have any allergies to any prescription medications, or maybe like latex, vinyl, anything like that. No. Okay. It's good, 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 good. They make these gloves so tight. There we go. Really easy, it's just a forehead thermometer. So I'm just gonna go ahead and scan real quick. Is that okay? Okay, hold on. Let me just. We'll give it a few seconds here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It looks like your fever is broken. That's a really good sign. Let me just kind of feel around your face here. Okay. And no discomfort or anything. No. One more time for me, sweetheart. Good. And how is that okay? Good, good. Next, I would like to grab your heart rate and listen to your lungs. So I have this heart rate monitor right here. Stick it on your finger, it's going to be okay. See, it doesn't hurt, does it? And while that's going, I'm just gonna go ahead and listen to your lungs. So, do you mind if I Roll up your shirt a little bit. Okay. I'll warm it up for you. It can be a little cold and shocking. Alright. Here we go. See, not so bad. You're okay. And just take a couple deep breaths in and out for me. And out. In. And out. You're doing a great job. Just keep that going. Okay. You can roll down your shirt. And I'll just take that heart rate. Good, good, good. You have a good heart rate and your lungs are sounding like they're improved, so I say you're on the mend. Yes, yes. But more sleep is always the better, so let's just go ahead and get a few more things done and I'll let you get back to the rest, okay? Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and place this on your arm here so I can get your blood pressure. I know. Between you and me, I don't like to get the blood pressure cup either. Something about it just squeezing my arm really bothers me. But it'll be over soon and I just want you to focus on your breathing, maybe think of something else, okay? And it's okay if it's a little elevated. You could have what I have, which is why. It happens to the best of us, even me. And it just means that it makes your heart rate speed up a little bit when stuff like this is happening. I'm just gonna put this snug on your arm here. It's like a little hug. You still feeling okay? Here we go. Just focus on your breathing. Okay, and look at it just like that, we're done. See, it wasn't so bad, was it? You did a great. Blood pressure is really good. 120 over 80. It's very healthy. I'm just gonna write some of that down real quick, okay? I can see you're going in and out. Still tired. Don't worry, I'm almost done. Almost done. About halfway. Okay, we had your blood pressure. Heart rate. Okay. Lungs sounded good. Now, obviously, I can't get your weight because you're lying down. I am going to go ahead and grab your measurement real quick. Just your height. Do you happen to know what your weight is or your best guess? Okay, perfect, perfect. It's totally fine. And I'm just going. It's just a best guess. As close as I can get. No. I'm just gonna go ahead and take a look at your eyes real fast. So, I want you to stare right here at my nose. I know it may be kind of hard because you're a little tired right now. best as you can. It's okay if you kind of start to drift off to sleep. It'll be okay, okay? Alright. So great here. Good, good, good. And I'm just gonna see how your eyes dilate. Okay. That looks good. Other side here. And it isn't causing you too much to Next, I just want you to continue to lie there and keep your head, neck, and shoulders still for me. And I just want you to follow this little light with your eyes the best you can, okay? Okay, here we go. Good, 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 good. You're doing a great job. Okay, excellent job. So, I'm going to do one more eye exam with you. And I'm just going to wiggle my fingers and you tell me when they leave your peripherals, okay? Okay, here we go. Yes, don't follow them, just great job. Last one, last one, last one. Excellent job, sweetie. Alright, go ahead and look up for me. I'm just gonna look in your nose here. Okay. And I know I hate this part too. I have a bad gag reflex, but I'm just gonna go ahead and take a quick peek inside. Go ahead and open up your mouth and stick out your tongue and say, ah, for me. Good, good. A little bit wider. Say, ah. Great. Great, great, great. See, just like that, we're done. You're doing a great job. Don't mind, I'm just gonna have you kind of lean more to the side. Yep, and I'm just gonna take a quick little peek in your ears, okay? We'll start with this side here. And I'm just going to look in here. Okay, how's your hearing? Is it okay? Can you hear me okay? Alright, because it does look like you might have some impacted earwax, but I can go ahead and extract. Go ahead and turn a little bit for me. Okay, this side doesn't seem to be as bad, but some slight impacted earwax I can get out for you. It might help you to hear better. Alright, hold on. I'll take care of that for you. Okay. So I have some sterile cotton swabs right here. Normally, if you were in our office or at our practice, I would do some water irrigation to remove that for you. But because we're here in your bedroom, I'm going to try to remove it with these cotton swabs, okay? I know it's not best practice, but I'll be really careful. Okay, so you don't hold still for me while I get that out here. And just going to do a bit of that out of your ear. This tickles, so I'll be careful. Oh, there we go, we got some. Good. Okay. Let's get the other side here. How are you feeling, okay? You should be able to hear better now. So what I'm gonna do is a couple quick tests. I'm gonna say a couple numbers to you, 1 through 100, and I just want you to repeat them back to me, okay? Okay, let's start with this one. 24. Good, 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 good. 98. See, can't you hear much better now? I'm glad. We're gonna do two more. I want you to keep your eyes closed. And I'm going to move my hands next to your ears, and as I pull it back, I want you to tell me when it gets quiet, okay? We have one last earring test here, and that's the tuning fork. Just gonna give it a little whack and hold it up, and you tell me when it's done, okay? Here we go. Last one. Great job. All right, I think all of that went really well. How are you feeling? Still feeling okay? I love hearing the birds, it's so peaceful. Some nice natural ambience. Okay. Well, it looks like you're on the mend and I got everything I need. You are due for a vaccine, so would you like me to administer that today? Okay. It'll be really fast and then you can. Do you like your right arm or your left arm? Okay. This is just a disinfecting solution that I'm gonna put on real quick. This is a syringe, a new one, still. And we're just going to get the cap off there. Sticky little bugger. Old stuff. Oh, don't worry, I'm gonna be really quick. And it's really small, okay? If you wanna look away, you can, but I'll be really gentle, I promise. Thank you, promise. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. See? It wasn't so bad. You look like you're still sleeping. Well, don't worry. I'm all set with you for today, okay? Alright. If you need anything, I'm just a phone call away. Again, I was Shanny, Dr. Shanny. It's nice to meet you. Alright. Say bye, okay? I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Paul Farser, Jason W., Gary McQuiet, Kudo HD, Robert, Apollyon 001, Miggy 070498, Charles Lagarthim, Connor, Tom, Desvigo Morgan, Razvan, Christia, Dennis, Connor J. Pesica, Buddy Beck, Livid Canadian, Reverse, Stefan Starvotov, Reese, Link 1259, Ethan Jansen, Derek Cooksey, Mike B., Spencer Reed, Lucas Gore, Angry Cripple, Jackson Arnold, Andrew Ball, Mr. Adelon, Thomas Flanagan, Dylan Long, SDR Knight, Biznatch 112, Craig, Credindros, Hollow, Mr. Ox 1998, Light Fury, Taylor Hansen, Christoph Peps, Rocky, Mr. McNugget, Ronstam, Lewis, David McDowell, Nuki, David T. Edwards, Jeremy Fitzpatrick, Paramore Used to Best, Nelly Kill, Big Alb, Just Woodsy, Spy Cam, Wolf's Rain 17, Gordon Harless, Sam Small, Tom J, Derek Jenkins, Aaron, Justin Parmentier, Grey Warden, This Charming Mothman, Neon Kun, ASMR, Seoki, Clyde Fabian, Ondarian ASMR, Falconian, Kyle Cacante, Jaffa, 8Penguin909, Dragon Flame, Ivor, Sam Bushman, Sleepy Sloth, Mr. Mayhem, Chris MC83, Bardohawk 764, Mermo 0921, Mike S, ASMR Musing, Sensei John Riviere, Ringo, Apollo, Literally My Husband, Anton Blake Cox, Mark M, James Pudik, Jacob RN, Dude, Johnny DiRenzo, Chuggin Player 316, Nicola Dees, Jeremy Espaniel, Rick Gonzalez, Scourge 77, Eric Smart, John TC1, Brian, Patrick Stewart, Loxin, Darnock,